Firefighters responded to two small brush fires in San Luis Obispo. A first fire was reported at 11 this morning at the base of Cerro San Luis. It was on the Foothill Boulevard side of the mountain. That fire burned about 1 acre before crews were able to control it. The other fire was a short distance away on Los Osos Valley Road near Foothill Boulevard as well. It started around 11:30 and burned less than a quarter acre of brush. It is not known how either fire started.